Hey everybody, Kyrie091 hanging out with you. Boy oh boy, are we gonna have big fun today playing some more Final Fantasy Tactics. So when we last left off, we were working our way up to Zeltenia Castle, and we're gonna head on in now. Hopefully there's not a fight here. I didn't really do much preparing for one, but let's see what we find out. Let's see what's going on over here at Zeltenia Castle. Capital of the Eastern Province, home of Lord Gul'tanna. Oh, there's Ramza in church praying. Delita! What's he want? Oh, he's gonna pray too. A heretic coming to a church, pretty bold. I have no time, so I'll ask you straight up. Why'd the high priest send you to Gul'tanna? He came to Zeltenia to ask me that. So the high priest... So Delita is working for the high priest as like a covert op in Gul'tanna's force here. Fine, I'll tell you. My duty is to assassinate Gul'tanna and Orlando. What? Slow your voice. This is the real plan. We're trying to incite those dissatisfied with the government to revolt, thereby causing people to distrust the government even more. Both armies will try to put down the revolts, but won't have enough soldiers. Then what? They'll finish things trying to break the deadlock. All these recent revolts are the High Priest's plan, and to stop these, both armies are heading to Bethla. Everything is as you planned. Not quite yet, because... during the battle, Larg and Gul'tanna will both be killed by someone. Okay. The leaders will also be killed. Nantens Orlandu, Hokuten, Dysedar, and Zalbag. So the High Priest wants to do away with both sides of this war. And both armies will stop fighting and turn to peace. The church will become the mediator, and the people will support the church entirely. They even threw in the Zodiac Grave Legend with the Zodiac Stone. Right now, you're the church's biggest obstacle. Are you trying to get the stones also? What are Delita's intentions? I'm not working for the church. What do you mean? It means I'll kill you if I have to. God damn it, Delita. You're a son of a bitch, man. Don't worry, our reasons may be different, but we want the same thing. As long as we want the same thing, we won't be enemies. Come with me. Sorry, I can't. She needs me. Who's she? Prince or princess, it doesn't matter as long as they're easily controlled. The High Priest's plan calls for a puppet government. You're using it. Oh my gosh. Okay, so the High Priest is going to use Princess Ovalia as like a puppet government to run Ivalice using... Okay. I'd give my life for her. So Delita's starting to fall in love with Ovalia. What an interesting twist. Uh-oh. Familiar voice. Ramza! The church is surrounded. Come out quietly. Zalmo! Zalmo is the heresy examiner who earlier in the game tried to arrest Ramza for heresy. We beat Zalmo and he ran away like a little wuss. Looks like we gotta beat him again. Oh, and beat him we will. Rest assured. I don't think we'll be able to finish this one in one turn like we did the fight with Meliodul. We'll see. But, yeah, I think we're okay. So, why'd he go up on top of the church to arrest us? Why not, like, the ground out in front of the church? You're the Black Knight, Hyrule. What are you doing here? Now that you've seen me, I cannot let you live. Come on, Ramza. They're unknowingly part of the High Priest plot. If you explain it well, they'd understand. Are you still so naive? Well, good luck. So, oh, I love this song. Tri-section, dude. So the object for us here is to defeat Zalmo, and defeat Zalmo we will. Zalmo will tell on Delita if we let Zalmo live. That's why we must kill him. Let's start making our way up there, I guess, huh? Weapon guard means nothing against the powers of Concentrate. Concentrate's pretty freaking rad, guys. So Delita can hit him with Lightning Stab right now. Silence? I don't think, well, it might have silenced him. I don't know. It left him kind of quick. Is it silence? Lightning Stab randomly silences enemies. Hang on, actually, you know what I want to do? I want to come in here and I want to do this one. There we go. Kiyomori, as we learned in last episode, adds Protected Shell to a whole bunch of people all at once. I love it. Isn't that great? Agrius, you don't even need to really move because you're just going to be doing, you're going to be doing, we'll do slow dance. I guess I'll start moving you towards the action in case I want to use you for some geomancy later. Here comes Elmo. What's he got to say? You know what you're doing? He's a top criminal. Anyone who helps him is guilty too. You're the leader of the Black Knights. Dare oppose trial examiners? I know who you are. That's why I must kill you all. What, you audacious fool? Your actions will disrupt the world order and oppose God's natural providence. You trying to rebel against God? Disrupt the order? So what are you talking about? It's a matter of your own convenience. Using God as an order to control the people is absurd. You have no right to take advantage of the innocent. Nothing to say about that, do you, Zelmo? He is silenced! Awesome! Normally, Zelmo would be casting all kinds of spells that are lame. He's not casting them because Lightning Stab silenced him. He's also almost dead. Lightning Stab hurt him pretty friggin' bad. We got Selic the Oracle over here. Tom Selic. Oh, you don't want to do that. See? You didn't want to do that. That ninja just knows how to, like, level shit, dude. Alright. Hang on. So, what height is he on? He's on 16. That means I'd need to get to at least 9 to be able to hit him because I have level jump 7. I can't get to 9, but I can get over here. Or a vertical jump 7 is what I have, I mean. But I can jump on this dude, and I'm gonna. Shoot. Alright. An interesting summon that I don't think I've demonstrated yet is Golem. We'll use it now. Life Drain. Ow! Life Drain's a pretty cool spell. It's an Oracle spell. It doesn't do that much damage, but, like, it's just a cool concept. So here's Golem. We're gonna check out Golem right now. Hi, Golem. So, what is Golem all about? Well, you'll see. I can't tell you. Oh, crap. Paralyze. No, 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 no. Oh, no. He's don't acted. So here comes Slow Dance. Hey, it plays that one song there. Come on. Well, we got a couple of them. There you go. You gotta fall back a little bit, dude. You can't do any good until Don't Act wears off. So here comes Delita. Bum bum ba da ba bum. I don't care about God. I just want you to see the truth. Truth? Are you saying this is not truth? You had a chance to clear the charges in the Cardinal Murder, Zodiac Stone robbery, but you blew it by running away. That proved your guilt. We've already decided you're guilty and sentenced you. It's too late to say anything. And I guess I must fight. See, that's the trouble with the system they're describing, is that Ramza didn't have to kill Ramza didn't, like, just murder Cardinal Dreyclaw because he's a jerk. He had to. Cardinal Dreyclaw turned into a monster. Zalmo doesn't know that, and he doesn't care. So we're going to do Scream here for the first time, and you'll get to see what this is all about. How rad is that, dude? Magic attack, physical attack, brave, and speed all increased with one move. It's too good. It's just too damn good. Here comes this dude. I want one of the knights to attack us, damn it. I want somebody to physically attack us. Slow dance. There you go. There you go. Got a couple of them again. I'm kind of curious what equipment these guys have. If they have anything I might want to steal. Let's go take a look. Nothing. What about Zelmo? Nothing. Nothing. What about you two? Platinum sword. Platinum sword sounds cool. I think I already have that though. I don't really remember. Okay, so I just want to go on record here. I could end this fight right now, guys. Look it. I could jump on Zalmo. and do 120 damage, and it would hit him, and he would die. I could end it right now. I don't want to yet, though. I wanted to show you guys Golem. So I'm not going to end the fight yet. I could. I'm not going to. Ooh. Jumping this dude for 200. So, what's Golem all about? Who is not going to counterattack me? Does Delete have counterattack? Let's find out. Let's see. I didn't even see what I wanted to see on Delete. No, he does not have counter. So I guess I'll just show you with him and then I'll go end the fight. So look, when I attack Delita, it says I'm gonna do 4 damage, but watch. See that hand come up and absorb the damage? That's the hand of Golem. After you cast Golem, you're impervious to physical damage for like a little while. I don't know how long it lasts or how it works, but I know that you're definitely impervious to physical damage for a little while. Alright, good deals. Lightning stab coming up. Yeah. Too good. It's too good, Delita. And you'll just keep doing what you're doing there. Why not? Here comes that jump. Oh, I should have just had him jump and freaking finish off Zalmo and end the damn fight. That's what I should have done. What was I thinking? Hit somebody, please. Yes, we got someone. So she still gets JP. If it doesn't hit anybody, you obviously don't get JP for it, like anything else in the game. So I guess we'll move Ramza up here and start working towards this goal. We'll have him scream again, why not? Zalmo's gonna get a turn. I am gonna end the fight on my next opportunity. I'll have my Lancer jumping up or something, but I'm done with these guys. So yeah, so you see what Golem's all about. That's mostly, I'm glad I could like demonstrate it for you like that. I wish I could have actually had one of these guys come up and try to hit me, but yeah, the after you cast Golem, you're impervious to attacks for a little while. Let's go over here. I guess we'll throw something. Why not? Throw, where's the ninja stars I got here? We'll throw a magic shuriken here. There you go. Deal with the magic shuriken. How much, what's his CT at? 58. I'm gonna chance it. We'll see what happens. He might move out of the way. I don't know. But we'll have a backup plan in case he does. Let's see if he's gonna move. Nope. He's not gonna move. We don't need a backup plan. Although if we did, I could probably kill him with Ifrit. Yeah, I could. Maybe I will. I'll just kill him with Ifrit. Here comes Slow Dance. Hopefully this hits somebody so she gets a little JP. Very nice. Hit 3 of them. And this should be the fight right here. Okay. Nice. Alright, bye Zalmo. God, please punish the wicked. Well, we'll see how that goes for you, Zalmo. You know, you kind of feel bad for Zalmo. He wasn't, like, necessarily a bad guy. I don't know. Anyway, I think there might be a cutscene here. I don't know. Yes, there is. And we'll call it a day after this cutscene. Let's see what this is all about. What are you going to do, Ramza? 2 reasons for coming to Zaltania. One's to see you, the other's to see Count Orlando. I want his cooperation to uncover the church's plot. I have strong proof that we'll uncover the wrongdoing. Germanic scriptures. When I met Olin, the Count's son-in-law, you promised if I had proof, he would stop the High Priest conspiracy. Olin, huh? Hey, it's Balmafula. It's okay, she's one of us. Several people were sent from her own to help me. She's one of them. Ha, more like keep an eye on you. Hey, come on. She knows everything. She's the only one we can trust in the Gultana army. You're the youngest Bale, right? My name is Balmafula. Nice to meet you. Okay, and what do you want? The Hokuten are moving. Fort Bethla. Count Orlando left for Bethla a while ago. Gultana's heading for Bethla along with your Black Sheep Knights. Okay, so it looks like that's where we're going. A little too late. The battle won't end. I'm not giving up. I'll persuade the Count before any more die. I guess it's goodbye, Ramza. Stay alive, Delita. You too. All this after saying things like, I'd kill you if I have to. You're letting him go? I know what he'll do. You even use your friends. Shut up, what do you know? Yeah, Delita's kind of become a jerk these days. He used to be a nice person. I hate people like you. Hurry up and go. Hear the bell ringing on the church. That's cool. That's a cool effect they put in there. So apparently we gotta head down to Bethla Garrison. And you know we will. Of course we will. Not this time. Next time. On Let's Play Final Fantasy Tactics. Let's take a look and see if there's anything new to buy here. There's that platinum sword. There's the ice brand. Do I have any of those? I do have one. Anything else I want to buy? I don't think so. I could get a partisan for my lancer. Let's do that. Where's that partisan at? Where'd you go? There are you. There you are. Boom, partisan. Do I have any of those? Yeah, I want a circlet. I want to get this stuff for him. Yeah. Okay. Okay. All right, guys. That's going to do it for this episode. Thank you so much for joining us. This is Kyrie091 wishing you a wonderful day. Be sure to join us next time for more Let's Play Final Fantasy Tactics when we make our way over to Bethla Garrison and pass first through Bed Desert. Sounds exciting. I'll see you then. Bye.